Danny's a big fan of the Dexter beef he's using, and he went to see it at source when he visited his supplier, Crossgar Meats, in Downpatrick. There he met the owner, Jason Hamilton.
Jason, good to see you.
Hi, Donna, good to see you too. You're very welcome.
The Dexter cattle breed originated in Southwest Ireland, and though small compared to other cows, they produce both large quantities of milk and excellent beef.
So, Jason, why in particular did you choose the breed Dexters?
I was at a friend's house and I got a taste of this meat and I'd never tasted beef quite like it. So I inquired more about it and about 4 years ago I bought my first 8 heifers.
Danny's decided to use Dexter beef shin in his pies, but he'd also like to taste the fillet as well. So to find out if Jason can provide the standard he needs, the two men head back to the kitchen. There they compare the taste of a Dexter fillet against a good quality supermarket brand. The Dexter steak has much more marbling than most meats, which adds extra flavour to its naturally sweet taste.
I'm going to try the Dexter first, and then we'll have a go at this specimen. I'll stick to mine, like if you're happy with yours. I'm quite pleased with mine.
I'll be honest with you, yeah. It is very, very hard to eat that.
But Jason finally persuades Danny to swap steaks.
You know the old saying, chocolate and cheese, but I couldn't even say that's chocolate and cheese. It's like different planets nearly, isn't it, really?
It is, it's a different specter altogether. That's for the commercial supermarket, and this is for the connoisseur of beef.
Well, Danny is keen to serve the ultimate taste of home at the banquet.
Well, Jason, thanks very much for having us down and showing their beautiful cattle and obviously turning the fantastic beef. It's a winning ingredient, you know, and hope to do it justice for you.